Where do we find ourselves? That's a question for our times. The question itself is disorienting. Does it ask, where are we? Does it imply we are lost? Does it suggest we're not where we're supposed to be? We don't even know if the where has a spatial reference or a spiritual reference. Where do we find ourselves? In a series of which we do not know the extremes and believe it has none. We wake and find ourselves on a stair. There are stairs below us, which we seem to have ascended. There are stairs above us, which go upward and out of sight. But the genius, which according to the old belief, stands at the door by which we enter and gives us the lethe to drink, that we may tell no tales, mix the cup too strongly, and we cannot shake off the lethargy now at noonday. Interesting.
Thank you. Thank you.